Good morning. In this video, we are going to talk about character, Zai. Zai, it means to exist or located at. First, let's see how to write it. The oldest writing of this character shows us the structure of a house beams and columns. Later, its shape changed into this appearance, more like the one we are using right now. The left part refers to the beams and columns, which represents the house. The right part is Tu, which represents the land. So this character means owning house and land. One is settled down and located at a certain place. We can still see this meaning in its modern usage. Zai can work as a verb, which means to locate at or to exist. For example, 你在哪儿? 你在哪儿? 你, you, 在, to locate at. 哪儿? Where? 你在哪儿? Where are you? 我在办公室。我, I, 在, locate at, 办公室, office. 我在办公室, am at an office. 在 also works as a preposition. It can mean at, on, or in, such as 我在办公室看书, 我, I, 在, at, 办公室, office, 看, read or look, 书, book, 我在办公室看书, I read a book at the office. That's all for today. I will see you soon. Thanks for watching.